sense. Thanks very much to the staff of India Abroad for the 2010 Special Achievement Award for my in recognition of my successful appearance in Jeopardy. And congratulations to all of my fellow honorees for their respective achievements. It is both a pleasure and a privilege to be included among such a deserving group of honorees. I've been asked many times, in fact this evening as well, how I prepared for my appearance on the show. And the ability to recall obscure facts quickly while under intense pressure, not to mention the quiet encouragement and support of my wife Jayashree, were no doubt important factors in my wins. However, I would like to acknowledge my parents and my aunts for providing the intellectual stimulation as a child growing up in India that has probably played the biggest role in my success. It is the drive to do my best regardless of the outcome instilled in me as a child that enabled me to come to the US back in 1985 as a graduate student in the first place. There are many reasons I would encourage you too to try out for a quiz show like Jeopardy. You would learn things about the world outside of your immediate interests. You would be able to match your wits against some of the best enthusiasts of knowledge for knowledge's sake out there. But most importantly, you would have a lot of fun in the process. I hope you saw me enjoying myself on television there. And as Alex Trebek, the host of Jeopardy, remarked to us participants after the tournament, he said, quote, "I hope that you enjoy the memories and relive the moments and have opportunities to share them and talk about them with your friends and other people." And I thank India Abroad again for this opportunity to relive this the memory of last year, and hope that you too will be successful, all of you, in whatever endeavors you choose to pursue. Thank you very much. Thank you.